bring my back shoulder forward. So I do this partly because I want to drive that energy through my shoulder like we're doing with the strikes, but also because the piece, it comes with a lot of strength and I don't have the strength to step it. Worst case, it's going to slap my shoulder instead of doing this, where it's going to slap my face. Right? So I keep that shoulder here just as some extra protection to cover behind. This is not a blade, right? So I can actually catch myself on my own stick and hopefully not die. So, just down and this up. And I come in. Again, I bend and pause.